of consciousness, functions that affect our survival mechanism, tells us quickly how to think and behave without having to fully evaluate every situation. So the first thing you might think of when you're driving a car, if a guy runs out into the street, most people will brake and they don't have to think about it. They already know how they want to react when an animal comes into the road. But we also have other kinds of stresses. Babies are only born with an instinctive fear of flight. They don't know what's fire, for instance. We have to teach our children to watch out for things that are hot. Usually, if we have an accident, touch something hot, or we have to jump something warm and talk to them about it. We eventually all figure it out. But then afterwards, we're causing a bonfire. Kids are always bumping into things, and they just learn to be more careful because of that pain. So those kind of impersonal beliefs, and we all have the same general ones. Although sometimes if you eat a food that, for instance, makes you sick, you never want to eat that food again, even though you might ordinarily like it. But it's going to be personal. For instance, if we had a series of unfortunate relationships, or if we were teased in school or something like that, we may not trust people. And so we just have this general feeling of distrust within us, and that can affect how we relate to others. Some people have had a lot of misfortune believe that they're unlucky. I met someone years ago who lost both their parents when they were fairly young, and he actually had the belief that he was cursed by God. And it affected what he did because he had been trying very hard and was involved in criminal activity, and he really did believe it. So we had some discussions about that, and he gradually was able to work better and realize that if he did successful things, he could have success. So children are always trying to make sense of the world that they live in. So, for instance, if they have parents that have a short fuse and it always seems like mom and dad's mad at them, they might start believing that they're a bad kid. Some scheme are positive. For instance, if you begin reading when you're young and you enjoy it, you actually develop the scheme of the day reading greater. Like, people that grow and up in friendly environments might believe that most people are nice. They're nice to them. Some people who perhaps are too innocent like that might trust more people than they should. We also know that people that are trying to take advantage. There are some of the common mistaken beliefs that people have that create difficulty, uncertainty, and a lot of negative emotions, and also create a sense of hopelessness sometimes, which creates a great roadblock to recovery because there are some people that feel good when they have even one of these beliefs, so they'll read them all. I will never have friends. I am stupid. I'm worthless. I will always be depressed. Sure that that's the way it is. Some people are hesitant about relationships if they don't believe
Thank you.